Amy burning Joe's book, Amy falling through the ice, Beth getting sick the first time, Joe selling her hair. I think it's fair to say that these are what people think of when they think of Little Women. By moving almost all of these contents into the second act and ending the second act with a kind of end of childhood, Gerwig has made this film adaptation a kind of bittersweet celebration of childhood and girlhood especially.